To get the latest features and functionality from Zebra's fixed RFID readers, you may need to update firmware on the reader sometimes. 123 RFID Desktop offers a way to do the firmware update in three simple steps, which I'm going to walk you through in this video. But if it is still confusing after the video, here is the help file explaining the process. Step 1, launch 123 RFID Desktop. Step 2, find and connect to your reader. Step 3, update firmware. To do this step, click firmware, select your reader, and click update firmware. To start the update process, you have to select the firmware to update the reader with. The tool does not ship with any firmware in it. To download the firmware to your PC, click the link from the dialog box here. This will take you to the 123 RFID Desktop support page. Scroll down to the Reader Firmware section. Here you will find the latest FX Reader firmware images posted along with the release notes. Download the FX Series zip file. Once downloaded, extract the zip file contents into the firmware files folder directory under the 123 RFID Desktop install path. To rehash, here's the path that I extracted the firmware to. You can also click the firmware update help file inside the tool, copy paste the path into the Windows Explorer to extract. Now that you have the firmware extracted to your PC, you are ready to update the reader using 123 RFID Desktop. The rest of the process is easy. Browse to firmware folder containing the image files, then enter the FX Reader admin credentials with the default password change. Click Browse. This will open up the default firmware files directory where I saved the image folder in. Select the image folder. Click OK and click Continue. Now enter the admin credentials for the reader. The default password for username admin is change. Click Login. Notice the current firmware revision says 20719, which will change to 3035 once the update is complete. The update status shows the different status changes the reader goes through during the update process. Once complete, the status will say update complete with a notification pop-up saying that the reader is updated. The firmware field will also say the new firmware version the reader is just updated to. The whole update process should take around 5 minutes. If the process still sounds complicated, click on the Help with Update Firmware.